Hi, my name is Vanessa and I am the Customer Success Manager here in TechSoup. Today, I will show you how to create a Teams meeting using Outlook. Right here, you're able to see the Teams meeting icon. If you click here, this will be the invite for your meeting. Right here in the title, you're able to customize the meeting. So let me just add Customer Success Final Report. So this will be the topic of my meeting. Right here, required and optional, you're able to invite people to that meeting. So let me just add myself. Right here in start time, let's just create a meeting for Saturday. I want the meeting to be at 3 p.m. If you scroll down, you're gonna be able to see all the details for that meeting. In this case, you're gonna be able to see the link for the meeting. Once you have already verified all the details of your meeting, you're able to send out that meeting invite. So let's just go ahead and then click send. Right here, you're gonna be able to see that I have two meetings. One of the ones that we created was Customer Success Final Report at 3 p.m. So you're able to see your invite in your calendar once you're all set to have the reminders.